Yo, I'm at Cafe de Hong Kong in Toronto. It's packed. Oh, I gotta see.